Yeah. Way to go, catcher.
Good job, Ken.
Hustle.
Run, 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 run!
Good job, Ava. Good play, girls.
Thank you.
Two out. Base it. Base it.
Scored.
Thank you. I've ever given the coaches a ring. Woo! They actually get their own.
Woo! Warm things go with my bracelet.
There you go.
Yeah. Hollywood, you like it, right?
Hey guys, a great championship state game. Couldn't be any better. You guys, look at all the games you play. I look up and you've got girls that are sick, they're tired, they're wore out, but yet you came and played a team. Now, one of y'all should be frowning and looking down because that was a great game. And I know these girls are going to tell you the same thing. They were proud of how you played. You played good.
Great job, Panthers.
Hey, what can I say about you guys? All week, you guys played some great ball.
Back up.
I don't normally do a lot of eights. I'm going to tell you what, I really enjoyed this tournament this weekend. It was great.
First class.
It was.
Thank you.
Got to thank Mother Nature. Yes. She worked really good with us. We had no rain. You know, lightning was our issue, but we had no rain. Coach, what you got to say?
I just got to say that I couldn't be any more proud of this girl.
Yeah.
It's our first tournament as a team. We've been together for about 2 months. We came from different little leagues, and we learned the rules as we went on the fly. And they played 4 games today against quality opponents. And they have nothing to hold their head high. And I wouldn't want to be a coach of any other team.
My dad coaching me means a lot. He coached his granddaughter just now to a state championship. Pretty cool. I couldn't be more proud of these girls. Seriously, we came into this season. You should have seen our throwing relays. They weren't pretty. And every one of them have worked so hard with a great attitude. And we had fun along the way, didn't we? And that's what it's about, to love that sport. Unbelievable parents, really. Each one of you guys. You guys need to turn and say thank you to your parents right now for dealing with this. Thank you. Any of these guys could have been head coach. They took it from the girl like they needed to.
Yeah.
And we won a championship because of it. So proud of you guys. Hardworking team. Go Panthers.
Yeah. All right, practice Tuesday at 6.
Yeah.
Girls, back up to the first baseline so parents can see. Girls,
good idea. Back up to the first baseline.
Don't even help me. Now Malia will take one of all the parents. Everyone in.